leaders in the land. He healed all the afflicted, had miracles each day. Through everything he did, he was only trying to say that he is the Son of God of Elohim. He is the Son of God. Oh, he is the Son of God of Elohim. He is the Son of God of Elohim. He sacrificed his life on a cross for all our sin, so man could have communion with his maker once again. After 3 short days, he rose up from the dead and proved to everyone that should believe.